Welcome back, everybody, to the Fairness Summit portion of our bond series, where we're holding an intention to create a stronger bond between every aspect of your life. We have Bobby DePorter, who is president of Quantum Learning Network, and one of my other great buddies from the Transformational Leadership Council, Lisa Nichols, who are going to be speaking about the whole concept of fairness in children and the idea of tools for a new world that focus on our children. We have created a situation where children from a very young age are encouraged to compete above anything else. And sharing is so necessary and belonging is so necessary that it really is, in a sense, a matter of life and death. They don't have communities.
Yeah. I think that they're hungry for community. I think that they're hungry to create that safe haven. I think that they're hungry to share. The need for community is so hungry. That's why all the social media is exploding. Because if I can't find it in my home, if I don't have it in my school, I'm going to go out to the internet. I'm going to go wherever I can to get it. That's why children in gang-infested communities, they join gangs. They don't join gangs because they want to be bad kids. They join gangs because they want a village. And that gang becomes their village. The first thing they say when they join a gang is, I'll die for you. Oh, my God, that makes me feel so loved. Now, it's backwards and it's unhealthy and it's toxic, but the core need is the core need to be connected, to be approved, and to be embraced.
We're modeling fairness and what that looks like and having conversations about it. You know, what is it? And with parents, the tendency is to talk and tell a lot. You know, because we have so much advice, we want to give it. And so one of our tips for parents is listen more, talk less. Look them in the eye, and you're actually silent for a moment to give them the opportunity. You can just say, tell me more, and then again, it's be quiet so that you can hear and they can get it out about their fears about what's going on.